You're funny. You really don't do it to me, do you? Oh, whatever. Marshall doesn't do that to me. He only does it to my mummy. Marshall, you're blurry. He doesn't care. He's a dog. These are our fish, as you can see, and this is my dog, if you've seen before, probably many times, and here's Bruce. Bruce, my cat, he's funny. He literally jumps on the door handle. Really funny. This is the cat's water fountain that they don't use. And here's Oski Woski. If you lean on him, he runs away. Watch. Oh, he just ran away. Yep, he's in this. Run! Knew it. Me! Babe. I just put the camera on. Babe. I just put the camera on my cat. Look. See? That was on my cat. Okay, let's take it off. Okay, you guys can stay with Marshall. And I am going to go and do something with Oscar. Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. Here's Marshall, he's ready to talk. Okay. Hi, my name's Marshall. And today I'm going to read you a story. Once upon a time, there was a little dog called Marshall. He was only 6 months old. And then with my big sister Olivia. She was 3 years old when I was born. So, I think she was actually almost 3 when I was born. Almost. And she. She was really kind to me. She gave me treats every single day. She fed me. She took me on walkies. Oh, I love walkies. All my life until one day, I'm this age, almost 4. My elbow joint started to hurt. Now I can't run that fast and I can't play with my favourite ball because my parents fling the ball across the field. My favourite field. And I'm sad because I can't go on walkies for 2 weeks. I love walkies. And when my humans say, go for a walk, I jump up and down. But then I don't hear going for a walk because I'm not allowed to go for a walk. That was the worst day of my life when I heard I couldn't get walkies. Oh, I think I'm going to get fat because if you don't work out, then you'll get fat with go on, Marshall, it's calories. Oh, with the calories, yeah. The calories give you energy, and when the calories go down, and you swallow some calories and it goes into your body. The food, the calories in the food